movies, you got previews, the feature presentation, of course, the concessions. Well, we thought we would relate our favorites in movies with organizing. Yes, it can be done. Our organizing editor, Brenda Prinzvalli, is just that creative. So you're using CinemaCon as your inspiration to get organized.
Absolutely. You know, as I always say, organizing tips are hid everywhere.
That's right.
So even in here. So as we look at the first thing, the first hint we get of a movie is the movie preview. And the purpose of that movie preview is to get us enticed to want to go and see that movie. So you need to set up your own organizing preview to get enticed to do your organizing project.
Ooh.
And what you're going to do is you're going to make sure that you're setting yourself up well. You're going to go ahead and measure what you need to measure. You're going to define the purpose. Is it to sort? Is it to purge? Is it to create a system? So really give yourself that organizing preview as a movie preview does and get you ready to get going on the full feature presentation.
Okay, so for the feature, how would we relate that to organizing?
Well, one of the things we know is that when you have a feature presentation, one of the things that you're going to do is you're going to block out the time.
Mm-hmm.
It's not as though you're going to go to the movie and, oh shoot, I have to leave in 20 minutes. You're going to block it out so you can actually complete that whole task. The other thing that you're going to do is you're going to be very engaged in it. You might also get yourself a nice little cup of popcorn. So when you're doing when you're doing your organizing project, you might actually have packing popcorn. So
nice.
We have popcorn in both of those arenas that are definitely going to help you with that.
Okay, also we are talking about the credits. The credits roll at the end of the movie.
And they're really important. You know, my husband and I love to actually sit and watch them because these are the people that have created it and they should get credit for it.
Sure.
So the same thing for yourself. Give yourself the organizing Oscar when you're all the way done. Put on your fancy shoes, go out and enjoy yourself because you just did a major, major project.
I'd like to thank my organizing thing for my shoe closet. I'd like to thank the container closet. I'd like to thank the baskets to help me put my bills in the right order, right?
There you go. Exactly, exactly. You know, and then the very last thing that happens is once you've gone and seen a really good movie, what happens? All of a sudden they announce there's a sequel.
Even though Jason's very, you know, skeptical.
So have your own organizing sequel. If you've done a great job of doing closet number one,
woo!
Have the sequel closet number two. Now if you've done it, do closet number three, or if it is a room or something like that. But have your own organizing sequels.
Listen, this is the most entertaining and sexy you can get cleaning and organizing, and I'm saying you've done it, girls. So good job to you.